What the president said today was, if there's unconditional surrender by Republicans, he'll sit down and talk to us. That's not the way our government works.